Hi, I'm Jacob Reed, joined alongside head men's and women's cross-country coach Jacob Gleason for a special preseason camp report for Muskingum cross-country. Coach, I just wanted to thank you and appreciate you taking the time to talk to us.
Yeah, no problem. Glad to do it.
And so, Coach, just to get into it, you're a little over 2 weeks into preseason practice now. What are some of the positives that you and your staff are taking away from these training sessions?
Well, just that we're back. You know, cross-country's been gone for a long time, unfortunately. So that was a really exciting thing. Great to have the athletes back, you know, building some camaraderie and getting to train together, and just excited to have them all back together again.
Yeah, so this year you're debuting your new cross-country course at Agnes Moorhead Farms, generously donated by Agnes Moorhead, a Muskingum alum. Can you just talk about what it means to your program to be able to use that land and that course?
Yeah, we have a home. You know, that's great, a place to practice, a place to train, a place to call our own. We've put a lot of work into it, and we're very excited about it. Excited to have a meet on Wednesday there and open the season. Just to have a place to call our own. That's awesome.
Yeah, so over this past weekend, you had your annual alumni meet, and that kind of kicks off the season for you guys, gets you in the full swing. So can you talk about some of the positives that you and your staff took away from that meet in general?
Yeah, sure. You know, we had a bunch of alumni back. That was really exciting. They were excited about the new course. So it was great to see. You know, there were 20, 25 of those folks back here on campus. So that was always great. The athletes got to compete, kind of you know, knocked off a little bit of the rust there and get ready for the real season. So it was fun to get out there and compete a little bit and have some good conversations with our alumni.
Yeah, and just to wrap things up here, you have a really nice balance of incoming freshmen compared to returners to the team. What are some of the runners in particular who have really stood out to you and have really elevated the team during this preseason?
Yeah, I think our group had a great summer. That's the important thing for cross-country athletes, is they've got to be fit when they get here on campus. I think all of our folks did a really nice job of that. Standouts, you know, Kendall Mackey, we're very excited about her. She had a great first meet. She's had some really wonderful practices. So I think she's going to do some really big things for us. Wade Spieth had a great summer. He had a great track season last year, and that rolled into a great summer training plan for him. He looks really good. Max McAdams is here as well, one of our other freshmen. He looks pretty good. And we've got a multitude of other kids, but those are kind of the ones that stand out right now.
Great. And Coach, like I said, I want to thank you again for your time, and good luck this season.
Thank you much.